Today we are finding the missing number when subtracting. To begin with, you are going to place the smallest number in the number sentence at the start of the number line, which is 24. You're then going to place the largest number in the number sentence, which is 31, at the end of the number line. You are then going to count on from 24 to 31. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. To find the missing number, you need to count the jumps. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and our missing number is 7.